I like my hair. Just did this last night. But anyways, today I have Kadum. So I'm gonna be shooting similarly to how we shot in BMT. So I'm gonna see if my instructor lets me like vlog the day, because I've never seen a video about shooting at Kadum in Air Force. So if he lets me, it'll be good. But if he doesn't, I'm gonna have to sneak it. But no, seriously, today's gonna be fun. You guys are gonna see me shoot the M4, not the M16 like used in BMT, but I mean, it's similar. It's only like, it's a shorter weapon, so it's not really like any different. But I'm gonna get today in, because I want y'all to see this, and I'm aiming for marksmanship. So if I get it, that means I get another ribbon, and y'all will be there to witness. So yeah, tune in. So, this is the best that we have to wear. I like it.
A1C Street, point 14.
Do not handle weapons until told to do so. And do not handle weapons while personnel are downrange. Everybody got it?
That
is the biggest pet peeve. I will kick you out this freaking firing line if you touch guns while people are downrange. Alright?
You are going to shoot front support with iron sight to the left side, and then immediately transition to front one support with your red dot. Everybody okay with that? When you're done, clear it out, set the gun down, you can stand up, but don't go into kneeling yet, I just want to relax.
Two magazines only. Two magazines only right now. Stand by. Fire.
Right side targets, two at the top, two at the middle, two at the bottom. When you're done, clear, ground it, step back to your table with your magazine. Stand by. One round to the head on the command of threat. Everybody got it? Okay, everybody's caught up. Here we go. Weapons up. 2-1, 2-2, one to the head. Stand by. Contact 2. Contact 2. You should be empty, shooter. You should be empty. Clear it, round it, and step back. One trigger squeeze, stand by. Threat.
Get to it. Stand by. Threat.
Felt like I took a waist trainer off.
Thank you.
at midnight.
And literally.
You didn't even sleep. The security forces center already has enough to put us into.
So, I didn't get Marksman, but I did pretty good today. I kept them so I could show you guys. I mean, yeah, bad, but once I fixed it, they were all inside the circle. So those were cool. Zeroing targets, that's what they're called. So, basically to make sure your eyesight's on point, and if it's not, you just adjust. This one, I think, was my best one. I had two like completely off, which is here and here. But look at this headshot. I definitely gonna keep this one because this is pretty. Oh, I got two headshots, and this one's probably, this in the neck, I'm still gonna die, but you know, it's all right. I don't shoot guns, I don't shoot weapons, I don't have weapons. So for me to be doing this well, I'm so proud of myself, but this is my actual qualifying one. So I got a 19 out of 24, 18 the first time, so I got 19 the second time. So this side was with the laser. Well, it's not a laser, but technically, if you don't know what I'm talking about, a laser. So I was able to use the red dot for these sides, and this one was just like straight off of eyesight. So I did pretty well. True. If you ask me, for it to have been hot, sweating, running down into my eyes, I had to wear a mask for a few of the shots. I wore, I had the helmet on, I had eye vision on me. I'm not trying to make excuses, but it wasn't that easy. But I mean, I didn't get marksman, so I am kind of disappointed, but you can always try. And then, like, I was talking to this tech sergeant, he was like, it took him 8 years from the day he graduated to finally get marksman, and I'm gonna get it. So every chance that I get to go test for it, I'm going to use, because that's what I want. So yeah, I hope you like my vlog. I really didn't think I was gonna be able to do all that today. I kind of just did it, I didn't even ask. Hope you enjoyed it. Wish me luck next time. Peace, love, and chicken grease. Brought to you by Drea Q. I'm about to make my own song. Brought to you by Drea Q. Make sure you subscribe and like my YouTube. Subscribe to my YouTube. Drea Q. Brought to you by Drea Q. Brought to you. Y'all stink. I'm about to get in this shower, so I'm gonna get y'all this.